Earlier today, the Pirates placed rookie right-hander Jared Jones on the 15-day injured list. The team says he's dealing with a right lat strain. Jones was removed last night after 5 innings and 78 pitches, allowing just 1 run. Outfielder Joshua Palacios has been recalled from AAA Indianapolis. He hit 10 homers in 91 games for the Pirates last year. He's had 3 homers with 14 RBIs in 30 games across 3 minor league levels this year as well.